The NFC least was the laughingstock of the NFL last year, but in 2021, the Cowboys get Dak back, Washington has a little Fitz magic, the Eagles have a brand new bag, and the Giants went out and grabbed Galladay. That by no means infers that this division was going to be any better in 2021, but should be pretty fun to bet on. Dallas Cowboys are the front runner to win the NFC East at plus 140, and barring another injury to Prescott, the Cowboys should have this one in the bag. Before Dak went down in week 5 last season, this offense was scoring 1.24 points per minute of possession. Keep that in mind, total bettors, because Dallas's defense isn't great and it's under its third coordinator in 3 years. Washington was the division champ in 2020 and leans heavily on its defense again, with this group finishing third in DVOA last season. Ryan Fitzpatrick takes over as a placeholder QB, giving this tack some teeth, but Fitz can hurt as much as he helps. And if the O-line can't protect him, he's not going to be able to get off those home run balls. You know things are bad in the Big Apple when football fans are more excited up for the Jets than the Giants, and 2021 is going to be a do-or-die year not only for QB Daniel Jones, but likely this coaching staff. New York's underrated defense made them live underdogs last season, and the Giants are 9-5 ATS as dogs of more than a field goal over the past two seasons. And finally, last but, yeah, probably going to finish last, it's the Philadelphia Eagles. A new head coach, new coordinators means growing pains for this franchise, those issues are compounded by the uncertainty around second-year QB Jalen Hurts. The best approach for betting Philly is wait. A rough opening schedule softens in the second half, giving way to inflated point spreads and plenty of padding. The Eagles are also 8-3 straight up and 7-4 ATS at home in the final 5 weeks of the season since 2016. So pick your spots late in the season. So for more insights into betting the NFC East, you can find previews for all the teams at covers.com, and be sure to follow us on Twitter @covers for updates and prep as we get ready for week 1 kickoff. Good luck.